I made a comparison with a car because a car is a very good tool if you want to reach a destination, a physical destination. Now, a network, whether it's online or offline, is a very handy tool if you want to reach a goal you have with your career, your company, your department, your team, when you have goals. And what you see next to her name is that there is a number. So it's second, meaning that she's in my second degree network. So my own network is my first degree network, their network is the second degree, their network the third degree, and so on. LinkedIn has defined for themselves, we are a 3-degree network. So some people, you're going to find the numbers and some out of your network. So that means fourth degree or further away. Now, for me, when we scroll down, what the most important part of LinkedIn is, you're on the right-hand side, how you're connected to Annelies. These are people we know in common. So those are six people that we both know. These are six people that can help me to get in touch with her. And this, what you see, is for me the biggest benefit of LinkedIn. So what I've explained now is actually what we call the 5-step strategy to be successful with LinkedIn. So what are those 5 steps? And maybe this is a good time to take some notes if you haven't done already. So step number one, define a clear goal. Step number one. Step number two, think of the people who are in the best position to help you reach that goal. Step number three, go to LinkedIn and use advanced search with the parameters of step one and step two. Step four, look at the result list and see who you know in common. And step five, ask the person you know the best yourself, you have the best relationship with yourself, ask for an introduction via a magic mail. These are the 5 steps that you can use whether you're looking for new customers, looking for new employees, a new job, internal or external expertise, investors, partnerships, anything on a professional level. So if you want to be more successful, you need to make sure that people know you enough, like you enough, and trust you enough. And we at Networking Coach, we are not doing a session about LinkedIn, but what our philosophy is, and not only a philosophy, we see it in practice with our customers, is that the real power of the network is in the combination of online and offline together. But LinkedIn is a professional website. It's something else than Facebook, so be very aware of that. And they coexist. All right, so use LinkedIn for professional life, and use Facebook for other things. Bert showed you the example of the SlideShare presentation on someone's profile. But can you imagine what would happen if Kentaro makes a SlideShare presentation about his charity, Nothing But the Nets? Yeah? And everybody just in GCI who is also supporting that charity just also put that SlideShare presentation in their profile. Then you can have a viral effect. Only one person needs to do the effort, another person.